Almost out.
They're sending it directly to us, but we don't want it to come to the stockpile because then we have to take it.
According to the New York Times, FEMA has sent about 7,000 ventilators across the country. But some states like California claim dozens of those ventilators are arriving broken. The critical machines
and
supply are taking
their
lives. At New York Presbyterian hospitals, nearly 27% of their patients are on ventilators. And now, a new concern.
Yes.
Some hospitals report they are facing a shortage of oxygen.
Yay.
COVID-19 patients hospitalized in respiratory
distress
often need supplemental oxygen to keep breathing.
The problem with oxygen at this point with the COVID-19 pandemic is that instead of having 20 patients in an ICU, hospitals now have 300 patients.
I need to put Grace away,
this
though.
This is a demand that we've never seen
Clover. Throughout
the United States or throughout the world.
It's unprecedented, right? Well, this is just coming into us right now. Democrats are planning to postpone now their convention to the week of August the 17th amid this pandemic. And we want to remind you as well that Florida has a special hotline for any of your questions you might have. The number's on your screen. Again, it's 1-866-779-6121. The call center is open 24/7. We also want to take a little bit of time to give thanks to all the medical workers on the front lines of this fight. We have been asking you to send in pictures of your healthcare heroes helping us get through this pandemic, and here are some. Our first goes out to Stephanie Brown, who is an ER nurse at the VA hospital. Thank you so much for everything you do.
Yes.
We also want to salute Camila Santos, who is a respiratory therapist at Memorial Regional Hospital.
Girl. Okay.
And big thank you to Angela, a pediatric nurse.
Girl.
Time. We want all of America to try this revolutionary new band, so here's an example. insane deal from Gotham Steel. Get your 9.5-inch Gotham Steel fan with new titanium ceramic surface for just $19.99. But wait, call now and through the special TV offer, you can get a second Titanium fan free. Plus, you get your shipping absolutely free. And we're so sure you'll love it.
Okay, good. Whoa, that was my foot. Okay, good girl. Go place. Go place. What's important is you're not afraid.
Man, please ask me for your help. Tracking down a hit-and-run driver who is caught on the street.
Let's take a break. Let me think of a more structured plan.